Don't miss the hottest amateur contest in the Midwest, Sunday, with $500 in cash prizes.